Italy Cyclist. Today not the regular ride vlog, because today I am in Rimini for the Giro. They are coming. Caravaggio.
Probably not everyone knows that people who take part at the Giro, the athletes I mean, are called Girini. It's a diminutive of Giro.
And during the Giro, every Girino has got Il Garibaldi, that is the Bible for the ride. Into the Garibaldi you can find all the details about the stage, you can find the map, you can find the main details of the city that hosts the stage, the details about the start and about the finish. This is the route of the rider, this is the route for the bus driver to go to the feed zone and then come back in time for the finish line, the altimetry of the stage, the time schedule where you can have an idea when and where they pass, the profile of the main climb, the last kilometers. Beside the Garibaldi, every people into the caravana can have the little Garibaldi, and after that you can also have an app where you can find the same details that you can find into the Garibaldi.
My last stage at the Giro. Here I am in Valdobbiadene. The nice thing of watching an individual time trial is that you have all the time to watch every single athlete.
Today they have to cover 34 kilometers. It's not a so long time trial, but at the same time it's not so short, and it's really tough because at the beginning they have Muro di Ca' del Poggio, and they have to save the legs to cover the rest part of the race. The forecast is that they can complete the ride between 42 and 46 minutes.
It's impressive the number of people that are involved to organize one stage of the Giro.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoy this different kind of video.
Remember you to subscribe to the channel and then click on the bell icon.
See you next time, bye.